The prestigious National Film Awards ceremony took place in New Delhi's Vigyan Bhavan on 23rd December 2019. Vice President Venkaiah Naidu handed the awards out to the winners from the film industry. Amitabh Bachchan, who is this year's Dada Saheb Phalke awardee, could not attend the grand event as he had shared that he was down with fever on the microblogging site Twitter. Vice President Naidu paid him tribute in his speech, calling Mr. Bachchan an institution by himself. Prakash Javadekar, Minister for Information and Broadcasting, noted the popularity of Indian films abroad, particularly in China. He also made special mentions of some of the awardees, including Best Actors Ayushmann Khurrana and Vicky Kaushal, Best Actress Kirti Suresh, and Akshay Kumar, whose movie Padman won the award for Best Film on Social Issues. Several awardees received rousing cheers from the gathering. Best Supporting Actress Surekha Sikri got a standing ovation as she received her prize in a wheelchair. Ms. Sikri was awarded for her performance in Badhai Ho. The winners of the Best Music Direction prizes, Sanjay Leela Bhansali for Padmavat and Shashwat Sachdev for Uri the Surgical Strike, also received a big hand during the ceremony. The four winners of the Best Child Artist Award, P.V. Rohit for Undala Eredala, Srinivas Pokhle for Naal, Sameer Pranaut for Harjita, and Tala Arshad Reshi for Hamid, brought the house down. Uri director Aditya Dhar received the Best Director Award at the ceremony. Ayushmann Khurrana and Vicky Kaushal won the Best Actor Awards for their roles in Andhadhun and Uri respectively. Akshay Kumar was elated as he received the award for Padman as the best film on a social issue. Here's a look at the list of winners of this year's National Film Awards.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.